This is the official warning. Eve's summer skin shoot is hot. Right now we are in front of the fire for the last shot.
I wish I had some marshmallows.
In my opinion, the best way to end a beach day is by the bonfire, kind of warming up after you've frozen all day and the sun has gone down.
There's a shot.
We've got to take some hot pictures. We're just waiting for the sun to go down a little bit more. This shot is very unique because it's kind of the part of summer and the beach that you forget about. You know, when the sun goes down, what happens at the beach? Everyone lights a bonfire, there's a party going on. It's a little bit sexier, so that's really what the shot was about.
She's on fire.
I did get to take a peek at some of the pictures and I thought they're amazing. The photographer, Scott, is amazing. I'm really excited to see how everything turns out and I hope the fans are too. I'm smoking hot. Today was an amazing experience. It really, I think it was so much fun for me because I absolutely love the beach and I love summertime and this is really what it's all about. It's being sexy, it's being outdoors, it's being in the environment, on the ocean, and kind of defined my idea of what summer is about and just having fun and summer skin. That is a wrap.